Okay, Taste Utah Bites is coming back at you at midday. So we've got Jamie, we've got Katie, and we are here at the Hut in Provo. So the Hut is roughly 500 east, 600 north. It's right on the corner. It's amazing concepts in the Hut, one of which is Dirty Bird. Dirty Bird fried chicken. Now, Jame, you were saying something about it being gnashy.
Oh, it's so gnashy up in here. First of all, I'm right next to the Dirty Bird mascot, and then you're right next to one of our personal friends, owner, founder of Dirty Bird, Michael McHenry. Yeah. Will you talk about this dirty menu with us?
Absolutely. Well, thank you so much for obviously putting us on Taste Utah. Dirty Bird has just been like a longtime inspiration of mine. I love to eat fried chicken. And as you can see, we only have 6 items on the menu.
So this is the entire menu?
This is the entire menu.
So we saw the original made yesterday with Chef Brandon.
Absolutely.
Classic. And then what else we got?
Yeah, so we have the Dirty Bird right in the middle. So that's, you can get that classic or spicy.
Okay.
With our house-made pimento cheese, bacon on a stone ground bun, house pickles, all of our goodies going on top of it. And then, of course, the spicy. And the spicy,
that's really where we talk about.
Am I grown up enough? I don't know.
That's like the Nashville inspiration there. We're talking like, it's not a tearjerker. It kind of brings a tear to the table for me because it's just been such a loving project, bringing Dirty Bird to market with such great friends and Chef Brandon, who's the genius. That spicy though, it starts at like a heat level of a 6 and builds to an 8 while you're eating.
I mean, I love it. So everything on the table you can tell has like the mark of a chef. So the saltines are not just saltines. The pimento you're making in house, the pickles you're making in house.
The fries we're brining and twice frying.
Oh.
Every sauce we make it very intentionally and in house, absolutely.
The
ketchup, and I'm a ketchup fan. You two know me well.
No,
I love ketchup.
No,
I think ketchup goes great on almost everything. And so Chef Brandon, of course, brought his magic to the table and came up with a ketchup that I just, you know, I adore, for lack of any better term.
And then these dirty fries. I mean, does Utah, are we getting the power of pimento cheese?
Yeah, it's just.
I want to get the power of pimento cheese right now.
I mean, it's straight Texas inspired for us.
Oh,
you're gonna see a lot of Southwest and Southern influence all across this menu, but I gotta tell you that the pimento takes us right to the heart of Texas. We felt like it was right for Utah, and it's honestly been a staple since day one.
Well, Michael, you have taken us to the heart of, taste bud heaven. And we'll just remind our viewers that Taste Utah is on ABC4, 9:30s every Sunday morning. A little more Katie, a little more Jamie, and a whole lot of food. We'll see you then.
And a little more Dirty Bird.
Yeah, and a lot more Dirty Bird.
Thank you, Michael.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.